Hi everybody! Oh. You know already how to say hi to everyone. Hi guys! So for today's video, we are going to do an updated Q&A with
Kelia.
Who's you? What's your name?
Kelia.
Kelia. Been a long time since we did a Q&A. I think you were around 2 years old, babe. We already saw the video, right? So now, we're gonna interview her again. Okay, are you ready? Let's start. What is your full name?
Regina, Kelia, Amodia, Velia, Wawa.
And then how old is Kelia? How much is that?
4 years
old. When is your birthday? I can't hear you properly again. When is your birthday?
Not today.
Ay. Too much.
June 13.
What is your favorite color?
Pink, blue, silver, golden, and red.
She always say that. Her favorite color is silver and gold. It's always included. Why? Why do you like silver and gold?
It's my favorite color.
Oh, okay. Why is it your favorite color? Is there something with color silver and gold?
I like golden because it's my favorite color, and golden reminds me of some statues.
Oh, the gold color reminds you of golden statues and it amuses you? Do you like it? Is it interesting?
Yeah.
And how about silver?
I like silver because silver reminds me of a white silver walk.
What is that? A silver walk? What is that?
I like silver because silver is my favorite color and it reminds me of white and silver lock.
Ah, silver lock. Like a locket?
No.
Like it?
A lock.
A lock.
A lock, something in the ground, like before we go downstairs.
Yeah, like a lock.
A lock.
Yeah, a rock.
Yeah.
A rock, okay.
And I'm stepping in the lock.
Okay. That's very beautiful.
Yeah.
Okay, what else? What is your favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show is Princess and the Frog.
Princess and the Frog. That's not a TV show. That's a movie.
Oh, yeah.
A TV show. The one that you watch regularly on TV. Like, Peppa Pig.
New Little Gabby. Pony. New Little Pony.
Oh, yeah. You always watch it.
Yeah, and I like Zip Dan.
What?
I like Zip Dan, another character, and also, I don't know the name, and...
You forgot already their names? Okay, who are the main characters of the new generation pony? Zip.
Zip. Easy.
Easy.
Sunny.
Sunny.
Pip.
Pip. Right. Who's your favorite character?
My favorite character is Zip and someone else. And I don't know the name of the new pony. And her skin is like flesh. Purple.
Flesh purple, right. I forgot her name too.
It's like two.
Yeah, I know. I saw it too. Well, we'll research on it later, okay?
And I forgot the cutie mark and I don't know why and I don't remember what I'm talking about.
You're funny. So your favorite movie is Princess and the Frog?
Yes.
How about Encanto?
That's also my favorite Disney movie.
Wow, how about Moana and The Little Mermaid Part 3?
Yes, I like everything.
So which Disney princess is your most favorite?
Tiana.
Tiana, why?
Because... I like Tiana, and I love Tiana, so I choose Tiana, and I like her dresses, that's why.
Yeah, it has sparkles all over it, right? Recently, you just got your ears pierced. There. How does it feel?
Yeah, and then I cried like an ocean and then I cried because tears is water, so it won't be a flood. But I don't like the part where I peeled my ears because I cried like a sea ocean. And then it will become a magical ocean, and then when I'm gonna dip my head, I'm gonna become a mermaid, and then I still wanted to be a human, and then I missed it.
Wow, that's wild.
Yeah, part four!
But now you change your earrings, right? Do you like them now?
Yes, I could use them all day.
You're very fond of headbands.
Yeah.
Why do you like them?
Because I like to wear it when I wear the same color as my headbands.
Oh, so you want to match the color of your headband with the one that you're wearing.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna wear gold because I don't have a gold
dress.
Yeah.
You have a gold dress.
Can I see?
It's in Mamu's house.
Yeah. I don't remember.
I'm gonna show you later. You have a gold dress. So now you're wearing blue because you're wearing blue t-shirt.
Elsa.
What is your favorite hobby?
I don't know what that is.
What's the favorite thing you want to do?
My favorite part of the family together is changing and coloring and watching and
eating snacks.
Eating snacks and playing with my mommy and having time. That's all.
It's really special for you, our movie
night. I also like taking a bath with my mommy because it feels nice when I take a bath with someone I like to.
Yeah, it's because you're very lazy to wash yourself.
Yeah.
And you let somebody else wash you.
Yeah.
Crazy people. What's your favorite song?
It's so hard, but my favorite song is
Sugar.
My favorite song is Most Aerial.
Can you sing it?
Now we can walk, now we can run, now we could stay all day in the sun, wonder and free. Wish I could be part of your world.
Good job. Now that you're turning 5, what do you wish for?
For a house that can really talk.
Oh my gosh. Like a real house that can talk?
Yeah.
Why? Like a casita?
I wish a house that can talk and have arms and legs.
Why do you like a house that can talk?
Just
and that can move. You're gonna watch this next year when you're gonna turn 6 years old. So what do you want to say to your future self?
I love you.
I love you. Okay, I think that's about it. Oh, what's your favorite part of the day?
I already told you.
Oh, I did? You did?
Yeah.
What's your favorite part?
Spending time with mommy to play. And also taking a bath with someone. And also
Movie night.
And also sleeping. And also everything.
Hi, so we did not get to finish our video. So we're just gonna say goodbye here. Say bye-bye, everybody.
Bye.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Have a good day.
Have a good day.
Thank you.